mention that before we brought it on board.
Comrade, the Admiral wants to see you down in CDC. That video feed you sent back was in a bit of a stir. Better get down there.
You go on. I'll see you later.
Come on, the Admiral's waiting.
Glad you made it, Psycho.
Where you been?
Believe me if I told you it. I spoke to Prophet. I think he's really losing it. Whatever happened inside that sphere shook him up. It's all about going back to the island. Eleanor thinks she's figured out how these things communicate. Electrical signals or something. She reckons she can mimic their communications and fry their circuits. Sounds like a long shot if you ask me.
Into any decisions here. We need time to explore other alternatives.
You want to second guess the president? The Joint Chiefs? I'm not sure you understand the gravity of the situation, Doctor. Just over a week ago, military intel sats detected abnormal heat signatures from that island. First, we suspected the Koreans were testing nukes. CIA and NSA got word. It gets better. 4 days ago, NASA picked up a high-frequency signal emanating from the center of the mountain. The beacon is directed at a star, somewhere in Galaxy M33. It's almost 4 million light-years away.
It could be a distress signal. A call for help.
You said the samples you found were millions of years old.
That's true. But this technology is so advanced, it can't be terrestrial. What if they were stranded here, and now they're calling for help?
Whatever they are, wherever they're from, we need to act quickly. I have planes armed with nuclear missiles on standby.
With respect, sir, there's no guarantee a missile will even breach their defensive perimeter.
You want guarantees? Buy a toaster. I'm not going to sit around and hypothesize while the safety of our planet is at stake.
This is ridiculous. Those things have drained every power source they've come into contact with. The whole mountain is one giant power sink. Look at the schematic. This energy source runs through the entire structure of the mountain. Look at the shape of it. Compare it to the creature we brought on board. My guess is this thing's biological. A living entity who feeds on power. We can't predict what will happen if we use nuclear weapons against it.
You care to predict what will happen if we don't?
I think there's another way. I just need more time.
There is no more time, Doctor.
Sir, we just lost contact with USS Lexington.
I want all non-critical personnel out of here right now.
I'll be in the armory. I'm fine with this.
That means you too, Lieutenant.
I saw your CO heading down to the armory. Probably waiting for you, sir.
Should be fully operational with a few minor enhancements. I've diverted extra power to your hydro thrusters as requested. You're good to go, Major.
Dr. Gillespie, I need to run some tests on Nomad's nanosuit. I was told you'd be able to help.
Certainly. Take a seat, Lieutenant. We're anxious to retrieve the environmental data from your suit's recording unit.
Signal pattern used by these creatures when they recharge. I think it makes them susceptible to an energy overload. Is there any way to transmit one of their signals via the nanosuit?
Shouldn't be a problem. Let me see what I can do.
What if I need to alter the frequency remotely?
Fairly straightforward. You can send signals from any computer with a wireless connection. That should leave you room to experiment.
What exactly are you guys doing to me?
If my theory is correct, you'll be a walking weapon to fight this. Morrison knows what he's doing.
Dr. Rosenthal, report to the bridge. Dr. Rosenthal on the bridge, immediately.
You shouldn't keep the Admiral waiting, Doctor. I can finish up here.
Okay. Nomad, meet me up on the bridge as soon as you're ready.
Pretty girl. Not many of those in my field. If I were 10 years younger, I'd... Ah, there she is. Put her on the rack over there.
Yep.
Prototype tack cannon designed to be used in conjunction with the nanosuit. We're still experimenting. It hasn't even been field tested. It fires a projectile tactical nuke. Works like a grenade launcher, but with a lot more bang for your buck. Whatever will they think of next?
Can I try it out?
No. Well, I think we're done here, Lieutenant. I'll leave it to Dr. Rosenthal to fine-tune your transmitter.
Thanks, Doc.
No problem. You better get up to the bridge. The Admiral isn't known for his patience.
Maximum armor.
Nomad! If you see Helena, can you tell her... it doesn't matter.
Go easy on that thing. It's volatile.
Relax, I don't have to worry.
Man, this is Admiral Morris. A few moments ago, I received authorization from the President to launch a limited nuclear strike against the hostiles on the island. Obviously, the decision to use nuclear force is a very serious one. We are still unsure of the exact nature of our opposition. But based on intel gathered by our special ops team, real threat. Whatever happens
Tom down immediately. Major Park! What is he doing?
Sir, should I scramble and intercept?
Let him go. Crazy bastard just signed his own death warrant. About time, Lieutenant. We're almost ready to launch. That major of yours just went AWOL, raided the armory, took a VTOL, and headed back to the island.
Nothing's going back there? You have to delay the launch.
He made his choice.
Admiral, I'm begging you to reconsider. It's too much of a risk. What if this is exactly what they want? What if we're playing into their hands?
I don't have time for what ifs. Pentagon has authorized the use of nuclear force. I have my orders.
Constitution Command, this is Quorum 1. We got lock. Approach a critical range.
Copy. Stand by. We're ready, sir.
What if you're wrong? Consequences?
Proceed with the launch.
Aye, aye, sir. Rod 1, this is Constitution Command. That's a green light, deliver the payload. Over.
I hope you're right about this.
You, me, and the rest of the planet.
Get up!
Nate's in the hull. I'm heading down to the reactor room.
He's running right for the flight deck. He's busted.
Nomad, I've been working on the remote transceiver. I think we can manipulate their recharge mechanism via your nano suit. Let me go.
reactor room. What next?
Hit the red button!
Scrap sequence initiated.
Got one, Nomad. The control rod should run.
Thank you. Admiral didn't make it. Where are you?
I'm with him!